Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Arif Kurniawan from Informatic Engineering class 9G6. Here I will explain the material about the Java programming language. Get to know the history of Java. In the 1991, the Java programming language was first developed through a project called the Green Project, formed by Sun Microsoft System, consisting of the Java Golsing, Patrick Naug, and Mike Sheridan. This project aims to create a new programming language that is more reliability than C and C++. After 18 months of the project, Jim Golsing, the developer, finally succeeded in developing a new program language called OWASP. Finally, around 1995, Sun Microsoft System and officially changed the name OWASP to Java, which was reportedly inspired by Java Coffee. That is why the logo for the Java programming language has a cup of coffee. Understanding the Java programming language. Java is known to have the motto "Reach on, run anywhere." This shows that every program code written in Java can be directly run on the different platform without the need to rearrange. Written code for Java programming is usually stored in a file with the Java extension. By using the Java compiler, you can compile files with Java extension into file with class extension. File with this class extension are now and by the code and can be run in all Java virtual machine. Why is Java easy to use? The foundation of Java is the C++ programming language. Also, the program language is quite powerful. It is contextual and not sufficient to many Java needs. Object-oriented. Java has several features of the object-oriented programming language OOP. This include abstraction and encapsulation, inference, and polymorphism. Can be used multiply platform. Java is written as a portable programming language and can be used across platform. This makes it usable on various operating system, hardware, or device. This is in line with the slogan "Read on, Run Anywhere" that is synonymous with the programming language. As of the Java programming language, mobile app application, desktop application, web server and server application, games, and database connection. Essential Java component, GDK. The Java Development Kit atau GDK is a core component of Java. This component provides all the tools, executable, binaries needed to compile, debug, and execute a Java program. GPM, Java Virtual Machine, is often regarded as the head of the Java programming language. When running Java programming, the GPM is responsibility for converting the bytes of code into more specific code. JRE, Java Runtime Environment, is an implementation of the GVM. The GVM propellers of Vectrum 4X executing JAPA program. This is my video presentation about the JAPA programming language. More or less sharing. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.